it was great. Like, glad everybody's doing this for us, you know. And thank you.
Absolutely.
Hello.
You know how it's been for you all adjusting, you know, to the.
I cry every day.
Yeah.
It's sad that he's got to do this, you know. But we all just got to be safe. So this is what it takes to be safe.
Absolutely.
But it's still, you know, it's not fair.
For the district organizing something like this, how did that make you feel when you kind of saw what was going on?
Great. I live right across the street from the school, so we always see everything and watch the school and make sure everything's all right. But I'm glad they're recognizing the seniors and doing something special for them. It's a good community.